now with Brandon in the studio. You already know. With Brandon in the studio. You already know.